Hello, herders. I'm here down in the dale today. I'm going to show you a way of making notes about your journey without actually having to do any writing. I would usually do it on my stick, which I take out on my walks, which I actually found on a previous walk. But because of all the weather we've been having lately, with all of the wet and the rain, I thought I would use something else. Trusty Bronny. So, using this, I'm going to record the different things that I encounter on my journey. So, I have my string, my wool, my ribbons that I've told you about earlier in What to Take With You, your toolkit. And I have here some different coloured greens to represent the trees and the plants that I've seen on my journey. I've got yellow for different flowers that I've seen. The blue of the sky. And these I put in just in case it rains again today. So we've got black and grey to represent the rain clouds and the dark sky. So, how you do your journey, just take a piece of twine, put it like that, wrap it around your handle of whatever you've got. You may want to use a stick that you've found. It doesn't have to be as big as my walking stick. So all I'm doing there, taking the wool, so it's got a loop at the end, wrap it round, slot it through and pull it tight. Have a practice with it at home before you go outdoors. I'll just leave that there as an example. Pop them back in there. As you can see, I've now got a little bit of a story to tell about the places.